It's Cal. We've been out here for days. All we have left to drink is a quarter of a Gatorade from Taco Bell. To my family back at home, I want to say goodbye. I've loved you. I still do love you. Yeah.
I'm doing great out here. I mean, we barely left the cottage. You can still see it from here, but like, look, we still got a full quarter of Gatorade. I don't even know what that is, actually. That could be blood.
We're getting pretty close to the jungle. We're pulling up right about now. So we're hoping to have a good day. Keep the boys in line, see what we can do.
No, Mark, it's that button. You gotta press the button.
Press the button already.
Mark, press the button.
Bro, see, I'm gonna do it and nothing's
gonna happen. It's a hold.
Press the button. Oh, yeah, you're right. I thought it was a double tap.
No, restart. Yeah.
Yeah!
Fast. We're going to grab it. Here we go. Hold on.
Side, Josh. Lift it up. Got it. Lift the motor up.
What the world's gotten to for people like me.
So we've made it out. Obstacle one is cleared. This is how a captain re-enters a ship.
Hey, Josh, your Crocs fell off.
I'll just get it when you come down.
So yeah, we got stuck once, I believe,
yeah.
And we're about a fourth of the way through. I think it's about another 20 minutes.
Dude, I had a lock.
Mark.
This is biodegradable, right?
Get the phone out of my face. Hey, I've done everything I know how to do. If this doesn't work, we're stranded, I guess. So I guess we're stranded.
No!
Hey, it's all over the boat.
So if you can't tell, we're stranded.
So basically my job as a captain is to get everyone safely from point A to B. No matter how that happens, it doesn't matter, it's my job. Even if I'm butt cheek deep in a turtle poop right now, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Whenever I go, it turns that way.
It's all me right now. I swear, it's all me.
Look, we're turning. All
right, now.
Vlog.
So, we're making a movie about us getting stuck in the jungle, and we're really just stuck now. So it's a vlog. This isn't even a movie anymore. It wasn't even funny to start out with.
Maybe we'll release both videos, and that way, when you watch the crappy video, you won't just think we're bad at making videos, and you'll actually I don't know.
Okay. Cal, you want your phone?
No.
I don't know how to vlog yet. It's our first time.
We called for help, and there will be a pontoon coming to get us not soon.
Howdy. Our motor stopped working.
Yeah.
We're young. We'll be good.
Bad. I think we're going all the way out there, and then we're getting picked up by a pontoon.
All right.
I get the last little drops.
It's by the boat company, right? Isn't that the exit?
Okay, it's literally the jungle. Bye.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, stupid girl. All
right, so we've been paddling like 10 minutes. This is a vlog, this isn't a movie anymore. I cannot figure out why we're going this way, because I'm the only one paddling. Mark's not even doing anything. And this has just been turned the whole way, so yeah, that was killing us. That made me, okay. You don't do that in real life.
Okay, so now we're arguing about how we do or do not know how to vlog.
Three of us know how.
Mainly because Mark just showed a W to the camera. Do it again, Mark.
He never does that in real life.
He would have never done that in real life.
And Mark just said y'all, and he never does that in real life. Well, we're about to go find his family up here. And we just got like the Angry Birds music playing, cows and terrorists up there. Tyler got his shirt off. I got the George of the Jungle hat too on. We look like idiots.
Mark looks pretty cool though.
All right, boys, come on. I'm almost there. Oh, there's a whole, look.
I'm vengeance.
Just come get us. It's like super easy.
This is not a joke. We are actually stranded. Our uncle said he refuses to get us. So that's an issue.
It's nice.
Are you looking at me right now?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's happening, Cal?
They're coming to get us.
Thanks, Cal.
You're welcome.
Watch out,
yeah, rope just got stuck in the...
So this rope we're holding just got wounded up in the thing right there.
Abe, it just won't start. Like, we turned it off. It
That's the problem.
We got the rope out.
We're having really big difficulties holding on to the rope. And the speaker fell on my foot, and they're just taking like photos on the boat up there. And Mark almost slipped us over. We're about to dock, and this is gonna be a very awkward, hard process because it's a super busy day, and there's people everywhere, and we look like idiots. Okay, we're back. Cal's walking with them too to go get a Starbucks over there. Oh, they dropped my phone. He had no time to spare. Tyler, final thoughts?
We almost made a movie.
I wanted to end it right there, but Mark wanted to say something.
I didn't want to say anything.